asking his own mom, who seems well off, that house is huge. He's saying that she needs to pay him more. Are you smoking crap? Obviously, you know, I know this is saying and whatnot. I'm just trying to react to the storyline. Darn it, you need to hire better actors, okay? Get me in there, I'll be like... Now that I think about it, I'd probably be just as bad as him. Mom's spitting some facts, though. You're going to do a job, and you better do it all the way through. You can't just stop at halfway. I don't know how many times I've been told that because I've done it halfway.
Yeah, Mom's spitting facts, and he's just over here like not being seen. Okay, my guy is careless.
My question is, why were there Legos on the floor in the first place? Like, did you just keep playing with Legos at 13 years old? There's nothing wrong with that. I'm just getting an appearance. I mean, you just keep playing on Fortnite and set your phone with Legos. I don't know if it's the stereotype for, like, religious functions or something like that. Okay, listen, kid, you're the man who will get you up for your mother. You can literally go through the brick and get the touch up yourself. I don't know why it takes you to get it. Now, the real dude, just chill out. You know, you can do a lot of things that you're complaining about by yourself. Your mom doesn't have to do that for you. It is like max level spoiled. I don't think I've ever seen anybody that's much spoiled. His first few doesn't work. I guess maybe the root of the problem is the fact that he plays Fortnite. Plays in a Fortnite very interesting game. Okay, so Fortnite will turn into a man who deserves him. And obviously, you gotta pick up the dog poop, Alex. Dog!
Is that right? How would you like to find for that?